Premier Chen has pledged China's military support to all U.S. operations in anticipation of a cyber attack.
SDC is finished, Secretary Petraeus. America and China joining forces truly marks the beginning of a new era.
And one that you should be damn proud of, Admiral.
Sir. Secretary.
President Bosworth sends her regards.
For those souls who have toiled and wrought and thought with me, some work of noble note may yet be done.
Get this cocksucker off my flight deck.
Gladly, sir.
We got him.
欢迎收看老戴解说的《使命召唤：黑色行动二》。而在这一集之前，我已经在一个特殊任务里面把一个将军给干掉了，所以说现在中美合作对付恐怖分子。
It's good you do not talk. We can take our time.
I will speak only to David Mason. Bring him to me. I will tell him everything.
恐怖分子还那么多要求，两巴掌一扇，三五天不给你睡觉，我看你还神气。
Identify Mason, David. Retina scan confirmed.
Do what you can. I'll be on the bridge.
I'm not a kid this time. But you can go ahead and try what you did back then.
Opulence is sinful and we all pay for it.
Such a self-indulgent piece of shit. Stop talking in riddles!
It was taken from me. Do you know what that feels like yet?American torched the warehouse for insurance money. $11,000, that was the value they placed on our life. She was the reason for me to live. What about you, David? What drives you? Is it me? Einstein once said that the economic anarchy of capitalism is the real source of evil. Your father and his people took Josefina from me.Pues, tu papá está muerto. Your father is dead. And his people. Finished.
Yeah, go ahead, Admiral Briggs.
We have a situation where tracking a passenger jet entering the Obama's airspace.
Wait, what is that? Are those birds?
They meet and though unequal.
We're under attack. We're under attack.
There are hundreds of them. We've just crossed the camera feed to the interrogation room. It's German in this. Meet me on the bridge.
If he so much as moves an inch, you put a bullet in his brain. You got me? The Obama is under attack. Ensure no one leaves this room.
You know I will not kill you, David. But if you do not drop your gun,I will kill your friend. You've got 5 seconds to decide.
How did you even...
是我，我才不会那么怪的，就这么把自己给铐起来。万一你把我们俩都杀了咋办？
Menendez has escaped.
What?
The PFCs have launched a jet wing assault on our fleet. They boarded the Obama. They use stealth tank. Estimates suggest that we can only hit about 10%.
We need heavy firepower from the armory. They killed the security detail guarding Menendez. Take what you want.Menendez couldn't have done this alone. He must have men inside.
Right now, we have to focus on regaining control of the Obama.
这个盾牌我不知道怎么拿出来。我虽然是带着在，但是然而并没有什么卵用。现在整个梅内德斯的他的那些手下开始进攻美军的航空母舰，而现在有点守不住的架势。好吧，我们 Let's go， 需要我们拯救这一架、这一艘航空母舰。
Come on!
现在整艘舰的防御系统啊被关掉了，没有办法进行防御，敌人在肆无忌惮的进攻。而现在将军准备把整个防御系统恢复一下，又重启一下。本关卡最好是带一个这样的透视的武器，因为很多的战斗都是发生在这种特别狭小特别近的地方，敌人打到我们身上特别疼，因为距离很近嘛，命中率也高。我们先杀出去，跟将军取得联系。
Move up, Salazar. Get below and secure breaks.
Got it.
Seal the server room doors. No one in or out.
This will be over soon. Good luck, section.
You do so. We gotta find our way to the bridge. On me.
这个菜鸡萨拉查先跟他分开，他去保护将军去了。我们现在要去关闭自动系统，我不知道这是怎么翻译的，反正这个从字面上我没理解。这地方有些墙啊，好多都是铁的，没有办法打穿，很疼的，超级疼。这边我装备了一个技能，是开着机瞄。走路会更快一些。现在这些防御炮塔在攻击我们自己人，我们到这边来。我们必须带一个默认的工具，就可以打开这个东西，我们就可以重新获得这些炮台的控制权。我们使用这些炮台去攻击这些敌人，而且是从他们的后方。这样打的情况下，我们操作的角色没有什么危险，他们主要会攻击这个炮台，炸了也就炸了。稍微等待一下，但是这个时候不能掉以轻心啊！又刷一批，继续操作，把敌人给勾出来以后继续打，继续扫。T 组的敌人的关卡设计就布敌人啊，布的特阴皮。还是一点一点往前走。
on? Admiral Briggs, bridge control terminal is completely locked
down. We're trying to gain access from the server room. I've seen revolutions come and go faster than this.
Menendez. Always one step ahead of us. We need to find him.
Head to the security room. Tech should have the camera feeds back up soon.
I'm on my way!
现在的目标前往警卫室，在警卫室里面找到梅内德斯，因为警卫室是有监控的。我们现在不知道梅内德斯在哪，先给毙了，那么多废话。在这儿我们不着急下去，下面有一大堆敌人，用这个东西去炸，把他们给炸掉，否则下去太麻烦了，太危险了。继续炸，下去。这边不下去啊，他会源源不断的往上走人。有吗？咦，我在家选一把枪呢，把枪调整一下，因为我带了一个盾牌，但盾牌没用，我不知道怎么拿出来。咦，这个地方啊，一定要防止队友来坑我们，因为队友他们会有援兵，就是我们的队友会有援兵过来，他会把我们往外面挤，把我们，你看，差点把我给挤出去，特别恶心。虽然没死过，但很恶心。因为就这一条线，上面还有一个机枪，在那个挂在顶上面的，那玩意打起来特别疼，一点一点先把它给磨掉。知道我为什么打一枪就缩回来，打一枪就缩回来，就这样，太疼了。你打又不打，把我的射击路线全堵住，你说你能干什么？看一下，扫一下，现在没人，把那个要给干掉。刚刚没有人的，大家待会看啊，进去以后。进去以后，来这地方刷个人出来。我刚才最起码扫描没有扫描到他，进去就被他后面打死。最高难度主要是容错率很低，稍微一个不注意就呼哧呼哧、迷迷糊糊的镜头就出来了。楼梯我们不要直接下去，我们从这边翻下去，因为下去以后就有敌人在那边守着我们。这边是一个，他打不倒我们，但是他左边的这个啊，下去就被他打，所以我们跳下来。里面有一个机枪座台，前面有一个可以操控自动机枪的东西，好，只要摁上去基本上就安全。使用人的枪打很累很累，这个东西就很安全。好了，没有了，上好子弹，继续前进。这个关卡主要还是靠这个透视去打，你要是如果完完全全不靠透视去打这一个关卡，打最高难度能把你打吐血，
Don't let them reach the server room.
安全起见，还是一点一点上去。你搞不清楚他是不是又窜一个人出来。好了，我们已经到了监控室。
Where are we at on the security feed?
Seal the door.
Should have it back up in a few minutes.
I need a team cutting through this wall right now. I lost comms to Admiral Briggs. He may be in danger.
Security feed, it's back up.
All right. Run a facial ID scan throughout the entire ship. We have to find Menendez.
Search. Security camera image database.
Rebooting the whole system is a risk, sir. We have no guarantee it'll come back online.
The one that's destroying the fleet. Do it!
I'll need your security clearance, sir.
Briggs! Menendez is right outside the server
room! Do not shut down the systems!
If the security goes down, Menendez will waltz right in!
Briggs!
Menendez, Admiral Briggs is rebooting the system. He's trying to regain control of their automatic defenses. He's Salazar. He's in position with the Admiral.
将军关闭了航空母舰的防御系统，梅内德斯可以这样大摇大摆地走进了奥巴马航空母舰的总控室。
Admiral Briggs, He's a good man, Menendez. Don't kill him. Shoot him in the leg.
Succeed today, Admiral Briggs will come to understand why I did not kill him.
梅内德斯利用他藏在假眼睛里面的芯片上传了病毒之后，获得了奥巴马号的控制权。现在，我们要通过通风管道前往控制室。
Attention all security officers, Commander David Mason, SEAL team member Salazar is working with the enemy. This was his plan. Menendez smuggled the Solarium chip on board, hacked our whole system. He's now in command of the satellite network controlling the entire U.S. drone fleet. We need to inform the Pentagon.
Let me try something. In order to control our satellites, the signal has to be relayed through proxies. One of them will give us the source of the transmission. It'll take some time.
Do it, Chloe.
You better watch. got your back. Whoever compromised Salazar, we'll get to you.
Get him to sick bay.
Section, security team Epsilon. We have Salazar secure. He surrendered without incident. Hangar Bay 2.
On my way! What about Menendez?
He took off in one of our fighters. We missed him by seconds, sir.
刚才出现的那个卧底帮助卡玛挡子弹的镜头，如果卡玛这个时候不在航空母舰上，或者说那个卧底不在没办法帮他挡子弹的情况下，结局将有所不同。
Today is a difficult day, Section. But tomorrow, we all win.
Get him out of here. I'm going after Menendez.
我们现在还是要去追梅内德斯。
Attention all on this channel. This is Commander David Mason. Our defense network has been compromised. All hands prep for evac. Abandon ship. I say again, abandon ship.
我们上来先赶快逃掉，上来大概有六七个人会往我们这边冲，给他们冲过来我们基本上就是死了。这个场景十分之开阔，但是因为距离较远，敌人的枪呢没有那么疼，就不像在室内打得那么疼，因为比较远嘛。但是敌人会往我们这边冲锋的，我们需要在这个开阔地里面找到一条可以前往飞机的道路。这边的敌人是清不光的，起码我没有清光，他会一直刷新一直刷新。但是这个地方呢有点恶心，就是说我们过去啊，有左路和右路两条，我们是沿着左边往那边走，贴边走，我也看不见敌人，就是感觉上的瞎扫一下。这个时候如果带上一个目标追踪器的瞄准镜啊，就会好很多。但是我在一开始设置的时候啊，带了盾，我想靠盾过这个，但是盾不给我拿出来，赖皮，我又没有找到有目标跟踪器的那种瞄准镜的枪，所以说我们就这样一点一点沿着左路，贴着最左边可以走的路往前走，绕到这边来。如果直接往这边冲，无外乎于直接跑到了敌人的包围圈里。飞机的顶部呢，上面是有一个敌人的，他运气好没给他打死，我录像的时候没看见。哎呀呀，好瞎呀。敌人会一直空降，一直空降，很多很多。那边房顶有一个，给他炸了一下，就被刚才的那个炸了一下。终于看到了哈，实际上跟观众们说实话，显示器太大真的不一定好，你知道吗？我显示器比较大，有时候看不见，不要找理由，瞎就是瞎，我是比较粗心嘛。哟，赶快走，哟，赶快，危险，再来一枪就没了，哟，再来一下就真的没了，刚才缓回来了一点。然后到了这边以后呢，我们贴着右边的外围走。这个地方有一个目标追踪器的瞄准镜啊，会好很多很多。怎么还不死啊？又说嘞，吓死我嘞。打这种一命通关十分之刺激啊！你们玩的时候没这种压力，知道吧？我玩这个时候就跟你们玩吃鸡一样的压力，不能给弄死，知道吗？尽量背清楚大多数敌人的位置，扔个闪光弹以后赶快上去。我去，好了，上来就算过关了。
This is his endgame. He's about to unleash drones on cities across the globe.